The stun is there, Global to follow it up as well. In some trouble, Super dropping down very low with the pipe heal. It was not enough, but the stomp hits onto 5. He doesn't have ulti, but they have the Warlock Gold. It's going to be so much damage with the Fatal Bonds as well. Can they kill these heroes off? They have the Epicenter out already, trying to bring them down low, but the Chronosphere is there to follow it up. They find themselves the Storm Spirit. Now they have the mana. They have the ulti. Oh, triple kill for Yao.
We talked about the LFY teamfight and how much better they are with their lineup, and holy crap, Afu with a 5-man Echo Stomp. Good Chrono to follow it up, and by then he'd had an Earth Splitter ready to go as well. Absolutely destroys FTD, who once Global is down, kind of have to lay off. Like, they needed to just not take that fight once Global, once they got that kill in the DK, they had to back off immediately, but they were already caught by the Echo Stomp.